Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from How to Fix Online. In this video, we will be learning how to fix PayPal can't confirm your identity issue. If you ever receive this kind of a message where it says, sorry, we couldn't confirm it's you on PayPal, then this might happen because of several reasons. The first one is using incorrect login information. If you are logging in from a new device or unfamiliar location, this might also trigger security measures. If your account information is outdated, PayPal may have difficulty verifying your identity as well. So, here are some steps you can fix. The PayPal couldn't confirm it's you using your mobile device. The first thing you would want to do is to update your application. Go ahead and open up your Google Play Store or your App Store and search for PayPal in the search box. Once you come across the search result, look if there is an update button available. If there is, tap on the update button to install the latest version of PayPal. Now that you have your latest version of PayPal, the next thing you would want to do is to restart your iPhone. Press and hold a power switch and turn off your iPhone and turn it back on to refresh the system. Now open up your PayPal application. Soon after you open up PayPal, go ahead and log into your account by entering your credentials correct. Make sure that you are entering the correct email address and password associated with your PayPal account. Once you have the correct credentials, you will be logged in immediately. If you haven't already, make sure you verify your identity. PayPal may prompt you to verify your identity using a security check. Follow the instruction, which may include receiving a verification code via email or SMS. Also, make sure that you are logging in from a device that you have previously used to access your PayPal account. If you can't still log in, then you can also opt out for finding the help and contact option on PayPal app or website, and then call a customer service representative who can assist you with confirming your identity and accessing your account. So those were some of the steps you can follow to fix could not confirm your identity issue on PayPal. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, make sure you give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.